Next is Ms. Sharmila Murthy of the Suffolk University Law School and Harvard University, Major Group for Scientific and Technological Community. Sharmila, there you are. Please go right ahead.
Thank you very much, Mr. Co-Facilitator and distinguished delegates. I'm speaking on behalf of the Scientific and Technological Community Major Group. My name is Sharmila Murthy. I'm an assistant professor at Suffolk University Law School and a visiting scholar with the Sustainability Science Program at Harvard Kennedy School of Government. The Scientific and Technological Community Major Group concurs that effective follow-up and review is essential for the success of the post-2015 agenda. To this end, an enhanced partnership between policymakers, scientists, and other stakeholders is key to construct and practice a universal review process that will be participatory, evidence-based, and multi-tiered, combining national, regional, and global reviews. Reviewing progress in implementing the SDGs must include an integrated approach that periodically assesses appropriateness, reviews data needs and gaps, and addresses possible synergies and trade-offs between goals. The scientific and technological community strongly supports the proposal in the UN Secretary General's synthesis report to create an annual global forum for knowledge sharing and for the creation of thematic progress reports, both under the auspices of the high-level political forum. The coordination of the scientific community is crucial to this endeavor. Thus, the International Council for Science, the International Social Science Council, and Future Earth have formed an alliance that is well-placed to serve as a coordinator in partnership with other organizations such as the Sustainable Development Solutions Network. This can also provide an effective interface between the Global Sustainable Development Report and the global scientific community. In this context, I highlight that the scientific community is already organizing key activities, such as the upcoming ICSU Young Scientists Conference on Future Sustainability, the Role of Science in the SDGs, that's being supported by the German DFG. Thus, we are ready to work together with all stakeholders to enable an effective, universal, evidence-based, and participatory review process led by the high-level political forum. Thank you.